Let's move on to our next trip. This is another classic cruise line. You may have heard the letters NCL. It's the Norwegian cruise line, but this is the Norwegian Escape.
It is. It's still being built, like the Britannia, and it's not being launched
but
for a while.
But that just shows you that the cruising industry is getting bigger and bigger and bigger, becoming more popular all
it
the time.
It really is. And we've got a brand new piece of footage here, which is going to tell us all about it.
Let's see it.
Okay, so some great images there of this brand new ship, and you really get an idea of some of the wonderful things. Tobacco Road is this amazing bar that's just literally closed over Miami, that's been the legendary bar in Miami for so many years, and they're opening that on board. It's the first time.
That is amazing.
So you're going to have some amazing cocktails on there, and you've already seen the kind of boardwalk area, a lot of open air, al fresco, places to eat, the world's largest water park on board.
Well, one of the great things about this particular cruise is you've got plenty of time at sea, so you're really going to enjoy
That's
the
it.
ship.
You know, this is the best kept secret in cruising, and anyone that regularly cruises will tell you the best way to get the best value is to go for a transatlantic or a repositional,
Yeah,
you
oh
know,
yeah.
and because you get to really enjoy the ship. And when this, with being a maiden cruise, with it being the first time people are on board this ship, the excitement of enjoying everything this ship has to offer is simply second to none. So this is a wonderful, wonderful opportunity.
There's a couple of things to bear in mind. You are getting a balcony, and this price is exclusive to Planet Cruise, but I believe the deal ends on Friday.
It is. You need to get in on Friday, yeah, to get this deal. So really do. I mean, obviously we can sell you the cruise beyond that, but to get this particular deal, get in touch with us by Friday because it's exclusive. And this is for a balcony as well. Remember that. So you get your own balcony. You can sit out there with a cocktail and enjoy it. You've got loads of amazing things. What I love about the fact that NCL have done on this ship now is that they've actually introduced childcare services for children as young as 6 months.
Brilliant.
So you know, if
love
you're out
it.
There with a family, you've got a young family, you want to go somewhere where you're going to get a chance to have a holiday as well as your child having a holiday, then consider NCL, consider this particular cruise, because it's a great opportunity for them to be looked after while you go and have a meal, while you go to the cinema, while you go out get some sun. You know, there's so many different things. Go to the spa, get a treatment, there's loads of different things. One of the best restaurants on here is Bayamo by Jose Garces, who's a Cuban chef, does a lot of wonderful funky stuff with seafood, and he's opening his, for the first time ever, opening his new restaurant on board as well. And two Tony Award winning musicals on board, just as part of the entertainment, you know. It's absolutely
I think
stunning.
It's also worth adding, you know, there's lots and lots and lots to do on the ship.
Yeah.
But you don't have to do any of it.
Absolutely.
So you make the cruise what you want it to be. I know a lot of people say to me, oh, I don't know about a cruise because, you know, you have to do this, you have to... No. You don't have to do anything. But if you're thinking, I want to do something, then there's loads to do.
There is. And, you know, you can eat at different restaurants every single day. You know, Norwegian are brilliant for having so many different restaurants, whether you want to go for Brazilian, Italian, go for pizza, you know, go for that seafood. So every day is different, and every day you'll be exploring a different part of the ship.
Yeah, and if you're thinking, I just want to chill out, I just want to relax, I need to get away from everything, then take a book or take a tablet, and you will find a little place to hide away, somewhere maybe out in the sun, or maybe somewhere inside even, and you can just relax and read. So you really, it's a wonderful way to unwind.
Absolutely.
Because we end up in Miami.
We do, and we got all the way out to Miami. It'd be a shame to fly back. So if you want to, again, part of what we do, tailor-made, bespoke with Planet Cruise, is give you an opportunity, if you'd like, to stay a little bit longer. And I'd thoroughly recommend that. Three-night Miami beach stay for just £199 to go and see the muscle men on the South Beach, see the Art Deco, you know, go out and try some of those Cuban cocktail bars, go scuba diving, go swimming, go out to the Florida Everglades. You know, go down Key Biscayne and up Millionaire's Row and see the houses of people like Matt Damon and Gloria Estefan. There is so much to do if you don't just want to lay on the beach. And this is it, the River of Grass, the Florida Everglades. I always think of Gentle Ben whenever I see this. But go out and see those gators and have an amazing time. So that's just three nights for £199.
Yeah. And of course, the beauty of it is Planet Cruise will extend. If you don't want to stay for a week in Miami, you can do that too. Just talk to the team and they'll organise.
I couldn't resist kissing them. Okay.
That works out at just £82 per person per night. Let's tell you what's included in that, because when you hear the price that low, you think, really? Absolutely. It's exclusive to Planet Cruise. Again, this deal ends on Friday, and they'll even include £50 of onboard spend. You've got free upgrade from the inside to the balcony, so you are getting the balcony. There you go, $50 of onboard spend per stateroom. And that means you must book by the 23rd, which is on Friday. Return flights to London Heathrow, plus all your overseas transfers, and it's the maiden voyage. Not just the maiden voyage for this, but the absolute first cruise of this ship. It's so, so exciting. I remember being on the Queen Mary 2. It's exciting times. You can expect parties. You can expect a big celebration as you're pulling out of the ports, and, of course, pulling into the ports as well. They really make a big deal at a maiden voyages these days. And, of course, you can add on the 3 days as well. Let's give you the ID number for that. Again, you might want to write this down. We'll go through all of them before the end of the show. But this one is 81548. It's on the bottom left there on that blue bar. It's a brilliant opportunity.